Hi, my name is Omar, and I'm the mayor of Fat City Swing.
I'm Shannon, and at Fat City Swing, I'm known as the Bubble Buster.
As the mayor, I get to do a whole range of different things, from teaching to dancing to promoting, fundraising, and all that other fun stuff. And one of the things that really stands out for me, other than the love of music and dance, is a room full of people of all ages coming together in a very healthy environment and just dancing and having a good time.
How did I get started in swing dancing? Guilt. Omar had invited me, and we went with this one time, and I ended up missing the entire lesson and couldn't understand what I was learning, didn't get it, and for 6 months denied his attempt at bringing me out and other friends' attempts at bringing me out. And then somehow someone coerced me, and who was there the night that I decided to go back but Omar?
Okay, so if you were to ask me why I got into swing dancing, in one word, I'd say girls.
Fat City Swing was Omar's baby. It was his creation, and I was brought into it being his friend. And originally I told him that I just kind of wanted to help him with it and not get as fully involved with it. But here I find myself in my sixth year basically co-producing Fat City with him.
So why we started Fat City? Well, we desperately needed some entertainment locally, and there was the movie theaters, there was the bars, but we really needed something in the community.
One of the things I love about Fat City is the sense of community that we've created there. We have a number of people that have been there for the last six seasons, and we've been able to establish relationships not only with the people that come to Fat City, but also the people, the dancers amongst themselves have also created relationships, and it's been fun to see this community that we've created.
I got my friends together, my roommate Chris and Shannon, my friend, and we sat down and started researching names, and we started specifically looking for slangs of the 40s, and as we were doing our research, we came across the name Fat City, which meant a really hip, cool place to be.
Fat City Swing is a place where people can come and dance and socialize and have a great time in a really clean, healthy, fun environment. Get to learn a new set of skills, get to meet new people, and just have a great time.
To all those guys out there, there's a little secret. The ratio at Fat City is 4 to 1. So you need to come out, because for every one guy, there's 4 ladies out there.
What you can expect from Fat City is guaranteed swing dancing every Friday.